Hello, my name is EQ and this is my World of Warcraft Legion gameplay series. Hello everyone, so we were left behind a bit. And therefore I have to gather some, well, at least one level in here. So, let us try to level single player mode. Yeah, what I decided to do is that I am not going to buy flying in this region here. Because as I understood, flying is for only one character, it's not a count skill, and therefore I don't see any reason why I should pay 2000 gold in here, or well, 2500 gold actually. To be able to fly. Because yeah, I'm quite sure that I'm not gonna spend any more time here than necessary. Right, what's up there? Ooh, the Great Wall of China. And Flight Master. Cool. Now I have more or less everything that I require. Yay! Not really. I'd better exit that door. Or through that door.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just can't let this insta broadcast go to this. Okay, enough. That's a fancy drop rate. Fire! Yeah, I like fire mage, it's cool. Okay, cool. Now, what quest is there? That was totally unnecessary, actually. Since the day the Fire Nation attacked. Right, so who's here? I have no idea who came up with the Pandaria idea. Ugh. I have to say that I'm not really a big fan of it. I mean, I'm not saying it's bad or anything, but... but for some reason I just don't like it. I think it has too much of this Kung Fu Panda theme inside, so I just... well, Kung Fu Panda itself was okay, yes, but this, like, World of Warcraft-wise, don't know. Oh jeez, I can't just kill him, I have to do something. Can you say that I disappeared? Can you say that? lol, didn't even see this button, lol. And I think it's better to follow the road again. Otherwise I may end up at some cliffs or whatever where I just can't move anymore. So, to avoid this, yes, let's use the road. Oh well. Oh, I somewhat need to cash anyway, so this is cool. What the hell is this? Thank you. These are some funky mountains. Ooh, just one third to go. Whoops, that went bad. Okay, so I need to collect the berries and kill yetis, okay. Everything's gonna be just okay. Thank you. Boom! Do I have to follow this cave or what? Or do I have to go outside? Can I get out from here? I have no freaking clue. Near the top of the peak, so I think I have to go outside. At least it would make sense, I suppose. The hell? What the hell? Okay, I don't know. Thank you.
Joo. Kuulesin Euroviise. Sai 90.
Kohe saan, kolkostin veel.
Nii kui me 90 saime, me nagu jalutasin minema ja võtale like, fuck this shit.
No, mul on sama mõte, et me peaks nii tegema. Et nagu ma vaatajatelegi ütlesin, siis miski pärast ei meeldi mulle see kung fu panda teema siin väga.
Kung fu panda vastu. Siis mul on? Kes me veel esinesid? Ivo Linnat me ei saatnud ka. Seal mine. Kildis ei ole või? Invite me.
Oota mul proki.
I have proks to use, shush.
Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end this episode. So thank you for joining me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, check out my awesome homepage at EquilibriumEST.com, and I will hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!